used to think I could read you like a story.
This show is about a girl, Viola, who gets shipwrecked in Illyria, this fictional town.
As a woman, she can't get a job, so she pretends to be her brother. She ends up falling in love with the king there, who thinks she's a man, and then another girl falls in love with her, and a big love triangle ensues.
I just assume what I assume, things that ain't true, but I feel where you're coming from.
There's a lot of chaos that ensues and a lot of characters who try to shake things up between the love triangles.
There's some other fun characters and it's a funny show.
So I feel like it's definitely figuring out who you are and an overall message of like who you are and like not assuming things about other people, especially like with the last song of the show, like Eyes of Another, and like just thinking of other people.
I love watching it come together. This is a wonderful group of kids that I'm working with. I know what it should feel like when I direct shows. I don't always know what they look like, but I know what it should feel like. And so to watch the students sort of discover that and find their character and the show sort of starts to take some shape is really sort of fun, because I know sort of like where it's going, where we want to end up. So I don't know, I just like watching all the pieces come together.
It's really exciting right now. There's a lot of energy gearing up for the show, and it's great to just see everyone finally getting into character. The energy is really making everyone really excited, and I'm just excited too to see it happen.
I think my favorite aspect just has to be the community that we create here. Everyone is so welcome and inclusive, and we really have fun put on the show. And the show is about the plot, but it's also about the community that's on stage, and we really support each other here.
One of the main reasons I do this is because this is my group of people. It's just the opportunity to spend this time with them and create something that so many people can enjoy. It's a great experience.
Performances are at 7:30 on the 16th, 17th, and 18th, but there's also a matinee on Saturday the 18th.
We'll see you there.